I remember once we had some function. Yeah, Swami had come to Anandapur and they give prize distribution will be there. I used to get one or two prizes, and I used to also be in a play. So most often I used to be backstage and I had to go and take the prize from Swami whenever he calls your name, when they call the name. So I was in a costume of a monk. And I had this skull cap on the thing and a long robe and everything. And I went to take namaskar. And when I was taking namaskar, suddenly I heard a question. So I looked up. And he said, "Topi ela chesavu? How did you make your cap?" He asked me. I said, "Paper, Swami, paper." "How?" he asked me. "How did you make it?" So can you imagine, under the table, I'm explaining to him how I made the cap. So I told him, "Swami, I took a piece of paper, I made a cone like this, I sliced the cone, then I flattened it, then I put brown paper, then I made the edges this way, something, I explained the whole procedure." And he was like nodding, as if it was the prime importance to know how that paper cap was made. And then I thought it ended over there. He liked the play very much, and then he said, after a month, we should come and do it in the boys' auditorium, because there was some vice chancellor's conference. And we were thrilled to bits, firstly, to enter one territory which is forbidden more than the Great Wall of China and do a play in that auditorium in front of Swami, in front of some vice chancellors, was like not belonging to this earth. So we were told 100 times how to behave, what to do, everything. We went very scared. When we were doing the play, we finished the play and then we were taking namaskar. And Swami, at that time we had, you know, much better costume. We had cloth caps stitched, dyed perfectly, and made exactly like the abbot's cap, you know, properly tight Jewish skull cap. When I was taking namaskar, he said, "Ee topi bagaledu." And then I realized that the topi story is not over, and he is still referring to that. Then I looked up at him, I said, "Cloth, that's better." And I wondered why he said that, because there was really no comparison between the handmade work and that beautiful cap that they made it professionally. And then I realized, you know, Swami wants us, he's not particular about some show or some beauty. He wants involvement. If every child involved in the job thought of him, that was good enough. There was no need of anything else.